Controversial images of President Barack Obama have some local civil rights leaders looking for answers from the St. Tammany Parish School System.
They say school officials have had more than enough time to figure out what led to the disturbing drawings displayed at Boyette Junior High School. And as North Shore reporter Heath Allen explains, they're tired of waiting.
As the school year winds down here at Boyette Junior High School in Slidell, at least one national organization wants to know what became of the investigation into those disturbing pictures found here a couple of months ago.
Now is the time. We need to see due process happen, and we need to see the results of it.
It's been a couple of months since these caricatures of President Barack Obama, displayed in the hallway here at Boyette Junior High, were brought to the attention of the St. Tammany Parish School System. The drawings, reportedly part of a school social studies project, depicted everything from hunting season on the president to what appeared to be a bullet hole in the president's head. Superintendent Trey Foltz opened an immediate investigation into the matter. Prophetess Kathleen Javery Bacon heads the St. Tammany chapter of the National Action Network. She says the superintendent's findings were turned over to the school board back before Mardi Gras.
He passed the information of the investigation on to the school board members who have had his information of the investigation since then. And we are still waiting at this particular time for the results.
Superintendent Foltz says personnel and discipline matters must follow a process governed by state law. Foltz says, quote, "These laws prevent the school system and school board from commenting or releasing any information regarding these matters. The school board must, is, and will continue to process this matter according to the law."
And the longer the school board waits to take any action on it, or at least to tell anybody they've taken any action on it, again, I feel it might be condoning, at least tacitly, what's happened here.
In the meantime, it is school as usual at Boyette. Whatever decision is reached by the St. Tammany School authorities may not be finally resolved until after school is out. On your side in Slidell, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And the National Action Network was founded by the Reverend Al Sharpton in New York back in 1991. The civil rights organization has more than 40 chapters across the United States.